Hey guys, Sanity Bands here, and today I am playing more Undercuts. So I've been working pretty hard on it, I can say. Not enough to be considered good, but I'm a veteran player, and that's the fact. Wanna know how I know? Because I've literally been playing for 4 years before the game is even that popular. So my deck is a taunt based deck. And I like to use lots of taunts, as you can tell. But my main trick that I keep up my sleeve is a, you'll see it later. What does this mean? Okay, well that's new. Live. And taunt. God, my hand. I have like the best cards in my deck already. But it's not going to go well since oh my god. How about no? No, you, in fact. The best move in the book. The best trick in the book. It's not gonna give a fuck. You can get fucked. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to just. But Fire Trap is my main trick that I'm supposed to use, but it won't work if it's being mercilessly slaughtered because there are no taunts. I'm going to take the time to build up a few taunts in my hand before I do anything. Talking of anything. By anything, what do I mean? Well, it should be an easy phenomena because, well, the thing I'm going to do is, well, this. And the next thing you're probably going to see is well, that, of course. Once all my taunts are on the board, normally that's when I'd place my Fire Trap, but I can't because I don't have any gold. This kid, I swear. What am I supposed to do now? It's not like I have anything I can do. That's right, kids and cadets. I'm going to kill this idiot with a ghast blaster. like and subscribe if you think I can't do this, because I can. Actually, how about this? If you think I can't, like the video, and if you think I can, subscribe. Or do both, I guess. Here we go, kids. Well, I'm fucked. That was fun. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Well, it was fun. And well, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. And as always, Sandy Bands out.